She was from a movie scene, and now she plays in my head all day. She called me up and let me in. Couldn't feel my legs. She walked me back into her room, but just to see a 1980s horror film. I was so scared. She had the curtains down, so there was no glare. She pulled up a chair and gave me the bed. And all these crazy things went through my head. It seemed so long. I need someone. Don't know what to say. She was sitting there. I could touch her hair. But still we watched a 1980s horror film. Jamie, I don't know what to say to you. I feel you're always on my mind. Now that I know what I need, I'm taking the long way around in my mind. It's not right. I can't help the way I feel anymore. And I need to ask you, Jamie, oh, can it be that you feel this way too? The lights were off, the mood was right. She came and laid with me. I looked into her eyes, tried to make her mine. But then she said, I'm really not that into guys. 1980s horror film. 1980s horror film. 1980s horror film. 1980s horror film. 1980s horror film.